Got the party and put it in the code.
Jeez, that thing is fast.
That is awesome.
Way up high. Four in the 30. Can they do it? Now you should get something out of their robot. Red line is going for two. Red line is going up another three. Blue line is going 1, 2, 3.
Start blocking his robot. Block his robot. There we go. Block his robot. Block it. Block it. Block it. Block it. Block it. Block it. There we go. There we go. Entanglement.
Blue line is 3 to 20. Blue line is trying to go for a double. Can they do it?
Yeah. Good job. Good job. No, 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 no. Back him up. Back him up. Back him up. There we go. Good job.
Going for a final one. Blue line is taking advantage of every single extra game he's going back to do. 17 seconds. They got a stack of four. Can they do it? 1, 2, 3. Two is going to battle. 6 seconds left in this match.
Just keep him blocked so he can't send over the doubler. Good job.
Whatever. Yeah, I didn't try.
Final score for the qualification
round 1-7. I got so stuck. I couldn't get out of it. I got so stuck.
Yeah. But it played to our advantage because he can't score any more in there.
I was trying to get the ball and he got right in my way.
Yeah.
Size smaller because the inspection is you not touching it, it needs to fit in the square.
Okay.
So yes, you can touch it, but you can't touch it to make it fit.
Okay.
All right?
Thank you.
Just wanted to let you know.
So how was that match for you, Rick?
It was good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Against graduate students, man. That was crazy.
Hey, Rick, what happened? Did you disqualify me?
No, no.
You got in my way. I was trying to catch the ball.
How was that for you, Kyle?
What was that?
How was it for you?
You got destroyed.
Those robots are crazy, man.
Yeah, it's China. It's because all the parts are made in China. And they didn't know how to use them.
Yeah, they got them cheap. They didn't have to ship them.
Me off, dude.
China's pretty good.
Yeah.
That pissed me off. I was doing so good until I got my way. I was like,
But it played to our advantage, so they couldn't score any doublers or any negators. So they couldn't really physically demolish us that way.
Yeah, but I could understand some numbers.
Whatever, I'm not really that disappointed because it's kind of...
You scored all your objects, huh?
What?
You scored in all your objects?
How many points did they get?
Check.
Because my malfunction.
OCC 7, Miang Normal University 29. Yeah, we got fucking demolished.